New tonight, a possible way to protect against active shooters in the classroom. We're talking about recycled fire hoses here. A former first responder hopes Central Florida schools will use them.
In the event of an active shooter, it prevents a door from swinging open. News 6 investigator Mike Holfeld found the idea is catching on across the country.
The unexpected assaults on America's classrooms have prompted debate over arming teachers, lockdown campus perimeters, and metal detectors. Now, former Orlando first responder Josh Granada,
this should spread like wildfire,
is offering a very unique defense to stop an active shooter.
You will not be able to get through
at the classroom door.
It'll actually fit over the hydraulic mechanism of a door and prevent it from swinging outward.
Believe it or not, he's talking about decommissioned fire hose, cut 10 inches in length to 2.5 to 3 inches in diameter.
It's interesting, but will it save lives?
It will absolutely save lives.
In Lake City, Florida, they're betting on it. Schools there are already employing the fire hose defense.
It's cost effective, it does the job, and it helps keep our kids safe here at the school.
We're repurposing it and saving lives in another way.
In Karen Crow, Louisiana, same thing. First responders are making the sleeves available to their schools as well.
And anything we can do for the safety and security of our students is it's welcomed here.
Now, our investigation has found schools across the country have approved the hoses as an added layer of school security.
I'm going to get a set of vitals here.
Granada, the lead EMT safety instructor for the Rescue Company 1,
I just don't understand why this isn't more popular,
says he saw reports of how fire departments were donating decommissioned fire hose on the internet.
If it works, let's do it.
And wanted to bring that idea to Central Florida.
And it's near and dear to my heart because my wife is an elementary school teacher. She is definitely not somebody that I would arm with a weapon. This simple sleeve placed right over the top of the door would completely stop anybody from getting in there.
News 6 provided a video segment to several school districts to get their impression. Seminole County told me they were already aware of the product and have decided to pass. Orange County says it's unique, but they've been noncommittal up to this point. As for Josh Granada, he says he'll continue to push those security sleeves. Mike Holfeld, News 6.